beers, you're ordering nachos, all this shit, you're gonna feel guilty, and you're gonna wake up early tomorrow and do soul suck. No, burn fucking calories right now, all right? Let that shit out, because if you keep it in, it's gas. Do you want that? No. No gas. These women turn 60.
They both had their ACL done. Is ACL the new nose job?
Yo, ACL, yeah. Bro.
Let me see your brace, Maddie.
Austin City.
You like that?
Yeah, check it out, though. I can bend my knee so much more.
Patrick can bend his knee again? That's Patrick, our manager.
Next question, I'm going with my boy, Dan Soder, everybody. Come on, Dan Soder!
One more time for James Madden, everybody. He's all for James. One more time for that forced enthusiasm, huh?
Watch your dreams die in front of a crowd.
Please tell me you just wear that all the time. That tiara? Oh, wow. You are high maintenance, huh? There's
James. That's
yep. I don't usually wear wrestling shirts when I'm
home. If it happened to me in my mid-30s,
that's a wrestling shirt?
Another one? I have a meeting!
Is that like the most expensive fight?
But I'm getting sleep. I'm on the floor, my friend's on the bed, about 3 o'clock.
Yeah! Yeah. Right. Yeah.
Come on.
I fucked up my ankle. That's great. Sir, you have fucked up your ankle pretty bad. I had surgery for a torn ACL. You too?
Yeah.
Fuck, yo, we should hang out sometime. Are you going to the meetings?
Tom, they're giving it up for you.
What's up?
Puerto Rico's kind
of September
27,
9:30
p.m.
Tom
and
Tommy
Comedy
Mommy
will
be
happening.
Caroline.
I love him and his family.
You're his good friend, Jared Freed.
All right. Let's break it down real quick.
It's so dark.
First of all, this is going great.
Yay,
I had a
Jared,
great time.
Say hi to Caroline.
Yes.
Everybody.
All right. We got
it's
a give up for Amanda Hurley, everybody. Amanda Hurley, come on, everybody. We got a lot more than that.
Thank you, guys. It's so nice. I'm really happy to be here. I'm happy to be anywhere away from a computer, honestly.
Shaw, do you want to be on the Insta story? Like, you can say no to this, and it's gone forever. No, but you're such a great presence. Rob and Shaw on deck. Oh, look at that perfect profile. So when are you going up? And James.
Two more
in the Robin. Are you closing?
He used to go from town to town. It did happen.
Rob and Shaw. Rob and Shaw, everybody!
All right. Guys, this is exciting. I know what I look like.
All right, I love you.
Just be thank you.
All right, you are the greatest crowd of 38 people ever on a Monday in August. Where it's overcast. All right, where I showed up 10 minutes off the road. So there we go. Two more acts. Are we good? Are we ready?
We're here with Mia Jackson. She's about to close out the Monday night show. How you feeling, Mia?
I feel good. I feel cold right now.
You're in the wind tunnel.
I'm in the wind.
No one can see that. You look good. You're gonna kill it. You look really good. Looking- Maddie's so excited because what are you about to plug?
I have a show. You guys should watch it.
A web series, critically acclaimed.
Yeah, it's on YouTube.
I'm more excited about it than you are. What's it called?
NYC Pens.
Everyone watch it. Maddie Smith, NYC Pens.
Let's go, Sam. Mia Jackson. Let's go. Mia Jackson.
Hey. Look at that, I'm only
going to
do like an hour, so you're fine.
We're with comic Amanda Hurley.
Hello.
She has someone very special to introduce us to.
Mama!
You birthed a comic, Joanne.
Yes.
Thank
She's
you
so
for your
proud.
Work.
She's
Thank
so
you.
Proud that I'm not a doctor.